Well, a lot of people have been asking me what happened to the crawfish that used to be in this tank. Well, I'm going to answer that question today. To do that, we're going to go far, far away over here to the left. As you can see, in the 10-gallon tank, all by himself, well, pretty much by himself, there's a Tetra and another fish in there, is one-armed Sam, still doing fine. You can see keeping this sand bed relatively clean. And also over here in a 2.5-gallon tank is everybody's favorite crawfish, Logan. Still doing okay and as aggressive as ever. Actually keep a few guppies in here for Logan to hunt. Logan has already finished off a couple of them, so. But anyway, I just wanted to show that, you know, both my crawfish are doing well and, you know, hanging out. Well, thanks for watching.